गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अवर सिक्स चैप्टर रिलेटेड टू एनालॉग कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग, दैट इज ए नॉइज. नॉइज यू नो वेरी वेल. नॉइज नॉइज इज एन अनवांटेड इलेक्ट्रिकल डिस्टर्बेंस विच गिव्स राइज द ऑडियोबल और विजिबल डिस्टर्बेंस इन द कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम और एरर इन ए डिजिटल कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम और एनी काइंड ऑफ एनालॉग कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम. दैट मीन्स नॉइज इज एनी अनवांटेड सिग्नल related to any type of a transmission, that is the sources of noise. Our next point related to that noise is the sources of noise. There are so many types of sources of noise. Depending upon that, there are three types or classification of that source of noise is there dependent upon three types. That is, first one is a natural source, second one is a man-made source, and third one is a fundamental source. And that fundamental source is also known as the internal sources. That fundamental sources are known as the internal sources. That internal sources are occur due to n number of reasons. According to that, we are going to study one by one, that is the sources of noise, which is a very very important point related to your exam point of view. First, that is the natural sources of noise. The natural sources of noise is divided into natural phenomenon that gives rise to the noise on electrical storms, solars radiation in the space, etc. Depending upon that, the natural noises are occur. Then next is the natural noises received through the antenna, and it is reduced only by the responding to the antenna. That means the natural noise is observed or absorbed by that antenna, and it will be reduced by that antenna. That means for the natural sources of noise, antenna plays a very very important role related to that occurrence of the noise and destroying that noise. The noise originating from the sun and the outer space is known as the extraterrestrial noise. And that extraterrestrial noise can be subdivided into solar noise and cosmic noise. There, our sun is being a large body at a very high temperature radiation. A lot of noise in the radiation from the sun varies the temperature changes on its surface. The temperature changes follows a cycle of some years. Hence, the cycle of a great electrical disturbance noise also repeats after every 11 years. Then that type of a noise is also called as a solar noise. Then another type of a natural noise is a cosmic noise. That cosmic noise is occurs due to that cosmic rays. That cosmic noise comes from the stars. That is identical to the noise radiated by the sun, because the stars also are large hot bodies. That noise is called as a black body noise. That means cosmic noise is also called as a black body noise or a thermal noise, and it is distributed uniformly all over the entire case. The noise also get originated from the center of your galaxy, other galaxies and special types of the stars such as pulsars, quasars, etc. According to that, that natural noises should be occurred. That means the natural noises is subdivided into solar noise and cosmic rays. Solar noise due to sun and cosmic rays due to cosmic rays. Then another source of noise is a man-made source of a noise, that is a industrial noise. That means man-made noise is generated due to the make and break process in the current carrying circuit. That means current carrying circuits we are making and breaking in the process of industry. At that industry we are get that man-made noise. And the example of that man-made noise is here I have given, that is the electrical motor, welding machines, engine system of the automobile, thyristor, high current circuits, fluorescents, high switching gears, etc. are the main purposes of that man-made noise. Then the fundamental or internal sources of noise is the third type of a noise. So third type of a noise source, that is the fundamental or internal sources of noise, are occurred due to the electronic equipment. They are called as the fundamental sources because they are integrated part of the physical nature of the material used for the making electronic components. This type of a noise follows a certain rules, therefore it can be eliminated by the properly designing of the electronic circuits and equipment also. For that purpose, that fundamental or the internal sources of noise are occurred in the electronic circuits itself. Then that electronic or internal noise can be divided into n number of types, that is 5 or 6, 7 types. The types for the noise related to that internal noise we are going to study in our next lecture. That lecture will be give us detailed structure related to that internal sources of noise along with that some types of that noise. Okay, thank you.